I'm Chloe here at Florida Southern College, a gorgeous lakeside college in sunny Central Florida.
Florida Southern College is located between Tampa and Orlando in vibrant Lakeland, Florida, close to beaches and major theme parks. Named a best place to live in America by Money Magazine, downtown Lakeland has cool art galleries and coffee houses, and everything from food trucks to farmers markets.
So life off campus is pretty unique. They have a farmers market downtown about 10 a.m. on Saturday, which is really great. A lot of students will go to that. And local shops will have their doors wide open. You can walk right in and try different things. They have our food truck rally, which is really, really great to go to. They have DJs and live bands out there. And Florida Southern does a really good job of giving out coupons so we can go get like food down there for like a $5 voucher.
Florida Southern College sits on 113 acres of suburban campus on the shores of Lake Hollingsworth. Gorgeous, right? It's also home to the largest collection of Frank Lloyd Wright architecture in the world, attracting more than 30,000 visitors a year. The Princeton Review consistently includes Florida Southern as one of the top 10 most beautiful campuses in the nation and named it number one most beautiful campuses 2 years in a row. Florida Southern is home to approximately 2,500 undergraduates who come from nearly every state in the U.S. and 50 countries. The student-to-faculty ratio is 13 to 1, with an average class of 18 and no teaching assistants.
I mean, this is why I'm here, is we're an engaged learning environment. So we're small class sizes, first off, so you have the opportunity to get to know your students. Our setting, as you can see here, is really amenable to people hanging out and having conversations, whether it's in the halls or in the office or outside on a beautiful sunny day.
Admission at Florida Southern is selective, and on average we admit about 45% of the students that apply to Florida Southern. We're looking for a strong academic student, a student that wants to really be involved in their educational experience. The average incoming freshman to Florida Southern has a 3.6 GPA or 26 on the ACT.
Total cost for tuition, room, board, and meal plan is around $43,830. FSC offers generous merit scholarships and has been recognized as a best value college. 98% of students receive financial aid.
One of the unique features of Florida Southern is that we guarantee all of our students will graduate in 4 years, and if they don't, then we'll cover the remaining costs of their tuition until they graduate.
Florida Southern is a great choice for students who want to go on to do research or to go to medical school or dental school or to go out there and get a job in the biotech sector. So it's not just the small classrooms, it's just not the direct personal contact that you have with faculty. It's also that you are doing science, and that's one of the most important things. You can't just learn science in a classroom.
Nationally recognized for providing students with engaging hands-on experiences in and out of the classroom, every FSC student is guaranteed an internship.
It's been great for me, not only for helping me out with transitioning from being away from my family to being more independent, but also being more independent in my life as a whole. So with the career, trying to figure out what I want to do with my life once I graduate, and helping me if I want to further my education in grad school, it's helping me make the transition.
At Florida Southern, every student has the option to study abroad, often at no additional cost. Through the popular Junior Journey program, students can travel to places including Italy, Ireland, Scotland, Costa Rica, and Japan. Scholars, mentors, and friends are just a few of the words FSC students use to describe faculty.
The most valuable part would probably be, I have to say, my professors. They have been absolutely incredible. There's tests we have to take for the education program. That was something I struggled with. And the fact that they found time to actually personally tutor me was pretty incredible.
Florida Southern College's Division II athletic program has earned an impressive 28 national championship titles, with the most recent championship going to the Moccasin men's basketball team.
We also have a really strong intramurals program, so if students enjoy being active, they'll have an opportunity to do that through our intramural program. The Princeton Review ranked us number 6 for everyone plays intramurals, and so there's really something for everyone.
94% of freshmen live on campus in spaces reserved just for them.
with 18 residence halls and 4 apartment complexes offering single-sex, co-ed, theme-based, and suite-style housing, you're sure to find a space to call home.
There are several different first-year options. You can either live in an all-male or all-female residence hall, which is what I did my first year, absolutely loved it, or you can live in a co-ed hall.
With 80 clubs, 13 fraternities and sororities, a waterfront program, and one of the top intramural programs in the country, Florida Southern students never run out of things to do.
Now that the tour is through, I'm going to head over to the student activities office and sign up to swim with the manatees. Lakeland averages 330 days a year of sunshine, so I'm not going to let any of it go to waste. For University TV, I'm Chloe. See you soon.